don't know, but just the other night or so, it was cool, like the beat mellow and slow. I had to figure out a way to do this. I be the player that I am, I change my woman to a missus. But to me, it's getting harder. Every time that I look, hey, the dream was getting farther away from the memories that I have seen with her. From the first time we kissed, ooh, I knew I wanted to be with her. I'm starting to panic and putting stress in my head. I'm laying down thinking, got me tossing and turning in bed. But what should I do, singing nature?
Solve your problem with a bottle of Jack.
But then it would be like the word calm, like it would be if I'm rolling up a 20 sack of bomb. Cause it's confusing cause the life that I'm pursuing is strange. You're going through the itty bitty unnatural vibe.
I was gonna love you, let you down.
So I wonder, deep down into the thought of my head, would you really be with someone that would kill you dead in bed? You never know, probably cut your throat, and speaking words like,
what the hell you want?
And now I'm back with a man's point of view. I don't speak to me the way, cause I don't speak that way towards you. And let's say, the situation of body comes up, what should I do when my woman ain't no? Sometimes I'm scared to even lead a damn gun around, but I do, and now I'm sure that it's not to be found in the hands of an itchy finger woman. She wouldn't do me as one, and number two, I wouldn't let her fool. Continue to keep things down on the lower level, but the things she thinks she knows are already new. Like no one's gonna love you, girl, like I do.
No one's gonna love you down.
Most pitiless movie ever, dude.
No one's gonna love you down. No one, no one, no one.
Thank you.